wife at Amir Khan.
No.
How you doing anyway?
Shawn, you ever want that rematch with Kell Brook or only if he has a belt?
Oh, no, man.
I'm gonna show Kell Brook.
Yeah, you get up.
I'll say all that.
They might be fighting in February.
I think, you know, honestly, for me, it just, I think that fight would honestly depend on the money. If the money was crazy, then I would consider it.
Oh, push that one. That one there.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, no.
Matt, your fist is like Tommy Hearns. You ever seen this
fist?
Nah,
it ain't that big.
It's big. You already worked it. You hit a lot with no gloves?
No, I hit with gloves, but it's hard for me to get my gloves in my hand. My hand and my gloves on fight night. Yeah.
So if the Kell Brook fight is for a lot of money, it will make sense.
Right, yeah.
But
so
if
for
it's
me,
just another fight?
Yeah. If I had an opportunity to go over there and do something big, I would love to.
How would Kell Brook do with the Amir Khan if it's a 47?
Does weight matter for
yeah,
what
Kell
do you mean?
Kell Brook doesn't want to fight at 47. Amir Khan wants 47. Kell Brook wants 54.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, you're talking about a kid having to drain himself to make weight. So that'd be tough. You know, he makes weight, he comes back healthy. You know, I still think that, you know, he's always got that punching factor against Amir Khan. I think, you know, my son might have that punching factor against Amir Khan.
You take care of business against Ugas. That's the only thing on your mind right now.
Yeah, man.
Have you ever sparred him?
I think. I'm not positive.
But
I think.
There was
a Cuban fighter that came to the training center one day, and we did some rounds. I'm just not positive whether or not that was him. Yeah.
He's a respectable fighter.
I think it was him, but I think my dad told me it wasn't him, and I'm like, all right, well, whatever.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, March 9th, everybody mark your calendars. Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yeah, man. Please mark your calendars. Please come out. Set the T-Mobile.
It's going to be seen by millions and millions of people.
Yeah.
You're headlining.
I'm headlining.
Anybody else in the card that we know?
No. Not yet. Not that I know.
It doesn't matter. It's gonna be a stacked card.
It's gonna be a great fight, man. Great night. Always is when I'm in the ring.
Of course, Shawn Porter never disappoints. And when all these people go against him, guess what you do?
They hang their heads when they go against me. The people that go for me, they go to the bank.
Yeah. Too, Shawn Porter. Please do report.com on my sick back reporting. Thanks, Shawn.